Hello students, in this practical we are going to learn about the clinical examination of GIT, mainly for abdominal examination. So the prerequisites of conducting any clinical examination is that you have to stand on the right side of the patient. Warm your hands by rubbing against each other. So for GIT examination, you should ask the subject or the patient to bend his knees so that the abdominal muscles become relaxed, they are not tense. So can you please flex your knees? तुमचे पाय जरा गुडघे मुडवा, दोन्ही गुडघे मुडवा आणि तुम्ही दीर्घ श्वास घ्या, लांब लांब श्वास घ्या, सुरू करा. आज द सब्जेक्ट टू टेक डीप ब्रेथ्स अँड टू डिस्ट्रॅक्ट हिम, यू कॅन हॅव अ कॉन्वर्सेशन अलॉंग विथ हिम. ओके, नाउ वी स्टार्ट फ्रॉम पाल्पेशन. For palpation, you need the basics of anatomy, that is, how is the abdomen divided into various quadrants. It is basically divided into 9 quadrants. This is the right hypochondriac, epigastric, this is left hypochondriac, right lumbar, umbilical, left lumbar, this is right iliac, hypogastric and left iliac.